afternoon, everyone, and welcome. We are thankful that you're able to join us today. We are always happy when our string ensemble plays for us. It's always a joy to hear them. Before we begin, we ask that you turn off any cell phones, any other noise-making items that you might have with you, so that the music can proceed uninterrupted. We also ask that you be sure to sign your name and especially your zip code on the papers that are outside the entrance. Those numbers are very important for our funding, and we thank you very much for sharing them with us.
Hello, everyone. I'm just trying to make this a little less formal because I hate that aspect of classical music sometimes because it turns people off. You know, that when people bow, they stand like this, you get to see their profile. Pretty boring. So I just wanted to say that we've had quite the semester. We've had, you know, various things, radiation, COVID, blah, blah, blah. I had norovirus, took me out of a whole rehearsal. But in any case, we are lucky to have some people. Oh, and in the first violins, Debbie Tabus, I think, broke her arm. So we are really lucky to have Anne Marie here. She came to join us yesterday. And then we have Carol Fraley in the viola section. And we have an extra cellist, Yana Kim. Daniel Wrights, I'm sorry. So we're going to start with Mozart because it's kind of cheerful, except for the second moment, which sounds like a funeral. just requires two violins to constantly get all the good stuff, while the bass players go dum, ba, bum, ba, bum, ba, bum. And also, there's a lot of other instruments that just play dum, dum. I picked this arrangement of it because everybody gets a chance at the hard parts, so and the beautiful parts. So that's why we're doing this particular arrangement. Group A.
Thank you.
who is one of our stars, turned 93 on Sunday. And she still plays really well. Even at first daylight sometimes doesn't cooperate.
Thank you.